हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल पेपर मैजिक नेहा, द मैजिकल वर्ल्ड ऑफ पेपर आर्ट। सो हेयर आई एम टू शेयर अनदर मिनी एल्बम विद यू, विच इज एक्चुअली अ गेट फोल्ड बट हैविंग अ सरप्राइज इनसाइड एंड लिंक टू ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ दिस एल्बम इज ऑल्सो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। सो इफ यू लाइक इट और यू वॉन्ट टू मेक इट, देन click on the link to get the tutorial of this video. So let's get started. But before that, let me show you the dimension. This measures 10 inch by 7 inch in width and length, and spine is 3 by 4 inch from both the sides, and it got a gatefold style. For its closing and opening, it got a ribbon enclosure. So, because that organza ribbons are my favorite, and neon color is so in, so I have used green colored ribbon for its opening and closing. So let me open it for you. On its cover, I have used a printed pattern paper from my collection, and when you open it, you will get printed paper. This is decorated with printed paper, and this paper is so cute with butterflies and roses all over. So this is the layer one, we can say layer one first page. This is similar on both the sides, as you can see here. So here is the first layer. So one can paste two big size photographs here, and or we can make a pocket here for using tags, photo tags. But I have left it plain. So whenever I got an order for this, so I will customize it as per the occasion and requirement of the customer. So I left it plain. And here is the layer second. So this got such a fold. So here are space for three big size photographs, 1, 2, and 3. And similarly, this size also have space for three photographs, 1, 2, and 3. So you can see this is similar on both the sides. And here is the surprise. When you open it, you will get a double try shutter card, you can see. So this open like this. Yeah. So here are basically two panels on both the side for a big size photograph. You can easily paste 4 by 6 inch photograph, because this is 5 by 7 in width and length. So you can paste two big size photographs here and here, and one can be pasted here. And these small spaces can be utilized for some journaling work, or if you want, you can paste small size photograph here also. So this album is a small one, a mini album, but this got a much space, as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And then 13, 14, and 15. Oh, yeah. So you can paste 15 big size photographs inside it, and smaller ones here. Or if you want to adjust more photographs, then you can make here a corner photograph, and then you can put as many as tags you want, or photo mats. Or you can paste photographs on cover page also if you want. And I haven't decorated it from outside as I usually do with paper flowers, ribbons or laces, because I'll decorate it as the requirement of customer whenever I get a order of it from my client, so I will decorate it the way they want. If you want to make one at your home by your own, so you can click on the link given in the description below. I tried to record it all the steps while making this envelope. Hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Give this video a thumbs up. Bye bye. See you guys.